Hi then folks, Xaine here, back in Red Dead Redemption, where we are off to see Louisa, who we saved earlier with Landon Ricketts, because I don't know why. John's magical GPS just went off and told him he had to be on this side of the map. I don't really get it. And also, is he going to position himself right in the middle of a revolution just to get his guy? Because that's dedication to your work, man. That's a work ethic right there.
Pesa mucho.
Está bien, mamá. Está bien.
No.
Ah, señor Marston. Mamá, papá, este es el gringo que me salvó.
Muchas gracias. My family's indebted to you. Forgive my English.
What's happening?
Great and terrible things. The revolution is coming. The country will be in turmoil once more. This time, we hope it's the last time.
Does that seem likely?
With Abraham Reyes, anything is possible.
Where's your family going?
My parents and my brother are headed to the hills. My sister has to flee. The army have an unfortunate way of treating women.
And you?
Don't worry about me, Mr. Marston. I'm living in history. I'm not afraid to die.
Your nobility is almost as affecting as your naivete.
I would rather be dead than a cynic like you, Mr. Marston.
I would too.
I know you're not really like that. You saved me.
Luisa, ¿quién va a salvar a Miranda? Tenemos que llevar al puerto su barco, sale al anochecer. No queda tiempo.
Mr. Marston, can I ask one more favor of you? Can you take my sister to the docks? We are sending her to work for a kind man in the Yucatan. She's too young for revolution.
Okay. Anything I can do to help out?
The boat leaves at sundown. Miranda, vamos.
Oh, adiós, Miranda. Ten cuidado.
Adiós. Te amo.
My brother has given us his stagecoach. They are good horses.
Okay, then. Oh, so this is a times mission. Fair piling on the pressure. All right, though. Let's do it. Let's get out here. Aye, I'm on it.
Before I change my mind.
What do you mean change your mind? You've no got a choice in this. You just sit there and shut up. So, I'm not entirely sure why I'm doing this, because this isn't really helping me get anywhere. I guess this is just out of the goodness of his own heart. Which after the last episode, I'm really not going to complain about too much. It's about time he does something nice.
Pare! Papeles! Este camino está prohibido!
What do they want now? Act normal. It's nothing to worry about.
Te conozco. Eres un pinche rebelde.
Disparen! No la dejen escapar!
Keep going!
Okay, I have no idea what you said, but I don't like it. You're dead. Shit, why am I using a shotgun? Oh, fine. Get down! Thank you. Can we change that weapon? Thank you. Go, 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 go! Fuck's sake. That's it. Well done.
Dios mío! That wagon is going straight towards the soldiers!
Awesome!
Take the left here. Stay away from them!
Jesus! Well, I hope that's bulletproof wood. Aye, fine, doll, no worries. Just remember we're on a time limit here. Can't be going for too many detours. Jesus, where the hell's the path go?
Go right here.
Aye, on it. On it, on it, on it. So you don't even want me to shoot them. I just need to get the hell out of here. Bloody hell, stamina on these horses suck. What? I'm not sure that was the best idea though. Oh come on, horses, move, 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 move.
I see more by the train tracks. Go to the right.
Oh, that right. Okay. Hi guys. Well, what the fuck do you want me to do? Can I shoot people yet? Anyone else? Ah, that'll do it. Or not. Reload the fucking thing. He's down. Come on, John. Bloody hell, you're taking your time, man. Looks good to me. Aye, aye, I hear you, doll. Bloody hell, one thing at a time. I don't know. Try to save somebody's life and they just shout at you the whole time. Some people.
Look, straight ahead. Quick, take this left.
What's going on? Okay. Whoa, that's a curve and a half. Bloody hell. Get round. Well done. Whoa, 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 whoa! This wagon will be wrecked by the time we get there. Well, I suppose that doesn't matter. As long as she gets there in one piece. So, where's these docks everybody's shouting about? Go right, go right, go right, go. Ah, there it is. That's right.
Go left!
No worries, saw it. For fuck's sake! Dudes! Haha, later. I'm not even gonna bother wasting the next two shots on you. Oh, bloody hell, run out of time. Get round that corner, horse. Well done.
How
many horses have we got left? Oh, I've still got four. Good stuff. And we're there.
Not likely. I ain't planning on staying very long.
In some other life, then.
Maybe. You should get going. Travel safely.
I will see you in another life where we will both be cats. Okay, so she's out of the country, and this really does get me nowhere. Bloody hell. Right, let's... Guys, you're lucky it's the new year, otherwise I'd be shooting each and every bloody one of yous. Useless. Okay, let's get my horse back and get back to Louisa, find out what else she needs me to do. Horse? Oh, you are coming. Well done. Alright, son, how you doing? Get the hell out of here! And... edit. Okay, back to Perdido and... have they burned down her house? Holy shit, man. Shit got real. Damn, man. Well, at least you've still got a donkey. I don't know.
Oh, Mr. Marston! Mr. Marston!
What's wrong, Louisa?
I don't wait for myself, but for my country. Abram Reyes has been captured.
He has?
He was coming to meet me at Roca Madera. It's a very romantic spot. It was a beautiful night, and he was ambushed by patrol. My heart is breaking, but I cry for Mexico.
Where is he being held?
El Presidio. You know, in our hearts, we are married already, but his family do not approve. How could they? Well, I'm little more than a peasant girl. But that's what makes Abraham the man he is. He doesn't care for their bourgeois snobbery or elitism. He sees the real me. The woman.
I'm sure.
I'm going to go and rescue him or die trying.
Oh, whoa, whoa. I don't think that's such a good idea. Ride with me to near the jail. We'll figure out how to rescue him.
Mr. Marston, you're truly a friend of this land.
So everyone keeps informing me.
Let's go, Mr. Marston.
Jailbreak. Don't get me wrong, John, it's all very noble and shit, but, dude, this is just taking you so far out of the way
Come
of what you're supposed to be
we
here for.
We haven't got time for this!
I have no idea why you're doing any of this shit.
It is not far now. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, doll. What's the plan? What are we doing? Well, I've already told you, you're sitting there and doing nothing, so I guess I'm making it up as I go along. I'm sure I'll get in, man.
El Presidio. There it is. You have to find a way in.
I'll do my best.
There is a partially broken down wall. You should be able to scramble over it. Hurry, but please be careful. There are guards everywhere. If they see you, they will kill you both.
Really?
If he's alive, I'll try to make sure he stays that way.
I have some friends waiting for me near the river. Bring Abraham there. Good luck. You can do this. You have God on your side.
No problem. I mean, would it no help if I'd brought my own horse? It might have been a bit easier to get back out again. Especially when there's two of us. And you've taken the cart. This is a bad idea, man. This is a bad idea. Climb over the wall. How do I do that exactly? There we go. Get to the sniping position. What? Who? Alright, Chief, how you doing there? Okay, so we are at the sniping position. And as luck would have it, there is even a sniper rifle. Let's do this shit, John. Winchester rifle, shotgun. What the hell does a sniper rifle look like? Is it that? Oh, it's that. Okay. Where is he? I don't know who I'm looking for. Whoa, 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 whoa! No! Thank you. Yeah, that's that. Run, guys. Nice! You may well get covered, dude. Okay, I've got to say, I'm not too keen on this sniper rifle shit, it's taking too long to aim. I wonder if I should just get down there. You at least can just go for the barrel. Sorted! Yeah, screw it, let's go and play with him. Good old Winchester. Much more fun. Alright, troops, coming in. So, yeah, you'll do it. I always like it when they volunteer. Good night. And you... Oh, how did that not kill him? It did. Good stuff. Is there a guy up there? Oh, he's right up top. Alright, Chief. Okay, who's left? There's one dude somewhere, but I'll be buggered if I can see him on the map. Well, I can see him on the map. See him on... Yeah, you know what I mean. Leave me alone. Ow! 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 Dude, come on. That's nasty. Right. Is that close enough? Yes, it is. Reyes, I did, Chief. Never met before, but apparently you're hooking up with my pal, so sort of come say hello in that.
Luisa sent me. We have to meet her by the river.
¿Qué?
Luisa, the girl you're marrying.
Oh, yes. Such a devoted thing. El amor de mi vida. Now get us a horse, my friend. I am in no condition to ride myself.
Hopefully my own horse will come, because, I don't like other people's horses. Other people horses. Don't like other people horses. Don't like other people's horses. That's what I was trying to say. So, if I jump on here, pick up race with your horse. Oh, what?
Slow up.
It's not like they actually shot him. Surely the man can ride his own horse.
Let's go, my friend, before the army returns.
No worries, chief. Hold on tight. Well, not too tight.
Whoa.
I may have to shoot some people.
Come, follow me. I will take you to Risa.
What? Okay, let's do it, chief.
Carajo, here they come.
Fuck's sake. Oh, come on, no way. They fucking died trying to go off that cliff to follow me there. You doing okay there, chief?
Look out, compadre, more of the cabrones.
Aye. On it. Don't know where my horse has gone, mind you.
Now, what next?
Come on, John, get up the hill. Don't lose the dude. At least they've got more pals up here. Aye, shove your revolution, dude. I'm just trying to get out of here right now.
What is your name, my friend?
John Marston.
Oh, the American who is working for Allende.
I ain't working for nobody. I'm here because Luisa asked for my help.
As I thought you were a friend of Allende's, I was planning on putting a bullet in your back.
Well, try to resist the urge.
How do you know my young lover, Laura?
It's Luisa. I saved her life not so long back.
I will not forget this, compadre. You will be rewarded. Money, women, Luisa if you want her.
I'm here for two men, and that's it.
You have been spending too much time with Captain De Santa.
Very funny. Not like that. I'll explain later.
I am free again!
Oh, for fuck's sake, will you shut up, dude?
This is from a man who was tied to a post with a gun in his face a few minutes ago.
I wish I could see Agenda's face when he finds out that I defeated 100 of his men.
All you've done is get on the back of this horse, my friend.
Okay.
Come on.
Well, the guy sounds like a bit of a dick, but he's got a point, John. You're kind of working for both sides here. You really need to make up your mind. Right, Dill, here's your dickhead lover.
Abraham! Mr. Marston!
Oi!
The revolution will live on thanks to you.
Yes, indeed, John. You are as a brother to me. And my people need a man such as you to help our cause. My ranch is in Agave Viejo, and let me say, my brother, that we await you.
Well, best of luck to both of you, but I need to find two men so I can return to America.
No problem. I will help you find those men. And in return, you will win a people her freedom.
Viva Mexico!
¿Dónde tú vas, bella? Bye, John. Vente conmigo. Tú sabes que en esta luz puedo ver el fuego en tus ojos. Laura, dame la fuerza para luchar.
I'm telling you, John Marston is just an arsehole magnet. No matter where he goes, he seems to find them. Anyway, I got a feeling this has been a bit of a longer episode, so I am just going to cut straight to the chase and say, if you enjoyed this episode, please hit like and subscribe. Feel free to leave any comments below. Until next time, take care, folks.